Hi guys, so today's video is the first summer video and it is going to be a vlog, so let's get into it. So yeah, as I said in the intro, this is going to be my first summer vlog of this year, and I'm actually going to a concert slash festival today, and Mitski's headlining it, which is really cool. I'm really excited, so I thought I'd do a little get ready with me and vlog of the day, so hopefully you enjoy. So it is 12:30 right now and the actual thing starts at around 2:30, or the doors open at 2:30, so I'm gonna start getting ready about now-ish. My friend's coming round at around 2 o'clock, who's going with me, and yeah, it's just gonna be really fun. So I will time-lapse me doing my makeup, and then I will show you my outfit after I've done that. Okay, so I'm now ready to go. This is the top half. This necklace is from a girl who no longer sells stuff, but appreciate the necklace. Sunglasses are from Shein. Bandana is from Primark, and I'll show you the rest of it. And so my top is from Primark. My skirt is from Shein. My socks from New Look, if you care about that, and my shoes. And my shoes are from JD. And yeah, that is the look. Hippie vibes again.
Trying to love myself, shoot an arrow in my brain. Hit the floor and I'm bleeding out. Guess I should work on my end. Lost in time and angel's breath. I've been dizzy from the flame. Getting high on ego death. Bitter armor for the shame. From the fray, getting high on ego death, bitter armor for the shed. There's a shadow on my smile, the light. Black holes cover up my eyes.
good night. Okay, so I'm gonna end the video here while I remember. And I'm gonna just chill and go to bed because it's actually my birthday tomorrow, or the Saturday, 25th of June, that's just gone when you're seeing this video. So yeah, loved the concert, it's amazing. My friend had a great time. I'm so like happy that she had a nice time, because you know, I'll have a good time regardless, but I wanted to make sure that she had a really good first concert and she loved it. Great. Hopefully you enjoyed the videos that I put in. I didn't get videos of some of the artists that I wanted to because I was sat quite far away for some of them, but yeah, everyone who performed was really good. Mitski sounds amazing live as well, like, oh my god, if you ever get the opportunity to see her, I recommend it. She's got such amazing stage presence, sounds exactly like she does, like, on, you know, like, recording. So yeah, I'm quite like, not emotional, like, but like overwhelmed, because it was great. So I'm gonna stop talking and go to bed. But if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment any video suggestions, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.